current young player do you think will go on and be the best in the world?
Phil Foden, from where he started to where he is now. He's always been special. He's been managed in a great way, I think, also. Frustrating at times for him and for us who want to watch him because the ability that he has, but there's some talent, Phil Foden, yeah.